back into the pit, really, like every man kind of has his own little theory about thinking on night three.
Well, and they kind of went into the sanctum together a couple weeks ago to get back on this five-disc clutch deal, which Hagen has in the car right now. So the information flow, as you said, definitely back and forth. Well, that's looking pretty good.
387.5 Ron Capps. And for the folks with the night vision lights from Napa, who saw that coming? By 1/1000th of a second, Ron Capps goes to number one, and Matt Hagen at 3.903 is now fourth best.